My first job was as a paper boy. Used to deliver 100 papers a day to my community, door to door, each and every day, Monday through Sunday.
My first job was working at a grocery store as a bagger. I made $3.25 an hour.
My first job, I was working in an auto parts store in downtown Los Angeles, California. It's about $1.20 an hour.
Fun job, fun times. Learned a lot about being a business person.
Enjoy your Labor Day, Warriors.